The panther is coming.
Oh, it must be the response to my proposal for an accessible ATM from the forest council.
Ah, that proposal you have sent last month, no?
What? When? You did not tell me.
Oh ho! Relax, parrot. There are many things that I don't tell you. But it's only been a month. The accessible tourist places took 7 years.
I hope it's not another wedding invitation from the able-bodied animal.
Ah, wedding? How I wish it was easy for us to find a partner.
Yeah, right. Like if you were able-bodied, you would have been a Casanova.
Relax, guys. The panther is here.
Dear animals with disabilities, we are sending this letter to inform you all that the India Inclusion Summit have decided to include animals with disabilities from this year onwards. We are pleased to invite you all as a member of this community and to attend the India Inclusion Summit to be held on November 12, 2017 at 8 a.m. at Park Plaza. It would be your honor and pleasure if you accept this invitation and join us. We look forward to seeing you all at the venue.
What nonsense! All these years they didn't bother to invite us. Then why now?
Why not now? Don't you think it's high time? Haven't we all wanted to be a part of the summit always?
Yeah, that's right. Maybe I find a partner there.
Guys, it's not as easy as you think. None of us have even ever crossed the bridge. And you're talking about going to the summit?
Yes, that's right.
Dude, this is a great opportunity for all of us to network. Think about it. We will be finally able to spread awareness, create sensitivity, enable others like us for employment, and also find Mr. Casanova a partner.
What do you mean by others like us?
Animals with disabilities?
Excuse me. I'm not disabled and specially able.
No, we aren't specially able. We are differently able.
Guys, we are animals with disabilities. Accept it. How do you expect acceptance from others without you accepting yourself?
So, are we going for the summit?
Well, if that's what everyone wants.
But what if I need to use a restroom on the way?
Let's hope there are accessible restrooms on the way.
Stop running, guys. Chalo, chalo, let's go.
What?
Oh my god! Guys, you know what? The bridge is not accessible. I knew it. I knew something would go wrong. Now, how will I cross? You will all leave me and go now. I hate this.
Oh God, relax, Parrot. No one is leaving anyone behind. Either we all go or no one goes. Okay?
This is why I was against this plan. Now we have walked all this way for nothing.
Yeah, that's right. We have not met anyone yet.
Oh no! What do we do now?
Guys, let's try to find a solution instead of just wasting time.
Yes, that's right.
Can't you all climb upon me while I walk across and one of you can guide me like a navigator, you know?
What about my wheelchair? Also, the water level is very high. You know how it has been raining, right?
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's right. Everything is that's right for you. Can you please shut up?
Yes, that's right.
Guys, let's just move on.
So, what should we do now?
Hey, I have an idea.
How?
Let's just do one step at a time.
Guys, doing here? Have you all actually decided to attend the IAS summit?
We want to, but how do we? Look at the condition of the bridge.
Why? What's wrong with it?
What's wrong with it? Everything is wrong with it. There are no railings. It is not wheelchair friendly. There are ridiculous potholes everywhere. Why is it that when spaces are built, our needs are not taken into account? We are always the forgotten part of the society, visibly invisible, isn't it? When will the society start considering our needs as well?
I'm sure you wouldn't have thought of all this earlier, no?
That's true. I'm sorry, my friend. Never too late to change. What can I do for you guys?
Can you help us complete the bridge?
Of course, I can.
Hey Parrot, are you relieved now? We finally made it here.
Yes! One step at a time.
One step at a time.